How you doing? I like your fit. What is that, polar bear fur? So what you doing later tonight, huh? Yo, that just made me want to bark. That's how I usually riz. I just start barking, and most of the time, it usually works. Name's Chris Nemo, if you don't know me. It's been a while since I haven't been on the channel. But yeah, I decided to just hop on a Jubilee wave today. They got a new video, Girl Ranks Guys by Riz. The last one did not go well. It was very uncomfortable, and the guys also were very kind of weird. Most of them were weird, I'm not gonna lie. The rizzing style was just, most of the time rizzing is probably just charm. Like, I don't know what rizz actually means, but like, normal rizzing I think would just be using your charm, right, to just talk to a female. And these guys just made it weird.
I mean, I'll be able to take you from the va-va to sink on sink, then back to the va-va, if you know, you know.
What?
But what I can.
So, I'm gonna see what these guys are talking about. So this is with Deb Smickle. I don't know if I'm pronouncing her name right, but she's a YouTuber or something. I don't know her story, but you know, hop on Jubilee Wave. They're always fun videos to react to, so let's watch one. Oh, fit of the day, you know. My room is so small, it's like embarrassing. I got the SZA shirt. Can you see the back? I'm trying to crank my, okay.
I like reading.
What's your favorite last book that you read?
Do you know what smut is? No, like
smut?
Like, okay, it's like a book, but it's like,
isn't smut like something sexual? What is smut? A girl who is a skank and spreads her legs for anyone to get what she wants? What? What's smut? The hell? It says stories, pictures, or comments about sex that deal with it in a way that some people find offensive. Okay, so it's just sex books. Just say, why don't you just watch porn? How about that? Why do you have to read it in word form? I mean, to each his own, but like, don't say you're a reader. Yeah, obviously you're just, she said, I like to read. And then like, that's what you read. That's obviously like, you're just doing that in coffee shops and stuff. You're reading smut. You're probably reading smut in the privacy of your own home. You're not actually. If you do that outside your home, that's a little weird, wouldn't it? I don't know. We bought 6 men to demonstrate their rizz for Deb to judge.
Dang!
Let's see this lineup right here. Let's guess who got rizz and who doesn't. Man's on the left, he got it. Middle man's, he got it. This man don't got it.
I'm super easy and you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be great.
That guy, he might be funny. The guy with the hat, he might be funny. That might be his only saving grace. But other than that, I do not see the potential. That guy on the left does not have risk whatsoever. I can tell already. On the right, he thinks he does, but he doesn't. Yo, watch my predictions. You see, I'm just off face value. No offense, just off face value. But watch my predictions be right. I can read these people without even them speaking a word, bro. Come on now.
You guys all look like master Rizzlers. Just a bunch of Rizzly bear energy in front of me. So I'm super excited.
My name is Deb. I'm 21. I'm from Ontario, Canada. I'm currently in my 3rd year of nursing school, and I also make YouTube videos sometimes.
How do you feel?
I'm terrified. But also I'm trying to be grateful because I'm like, when am I ever gonna get this opportunity again to have 6 strangers just come up to me and rizz me? Try to be positive. I've never been rizzed on, so.
yo, you're freaky. Yeah. Yo, you she not slick, bro. I know your type. Innocent. Come on, bro. I know her type, bro.
not.
Unspoken rizz? Are you for real? What are they gonna make him do? Each man has opportunity to rizz Deb, but is not allowed to speak yet. okay. This is a different format from the last one.
Oh, are we making a heart? Okay. This is... Okay.
Yeah, there's... I mean, what else can you do in that situation? Man's just kind of left in the cold with this assignment. No words is crazy.
Contact there? That wasn't bad. I kind of like a little physical touch. Oh, did you bring me something? Oh. Did you write a love letter? He's writing. You seem nice. Oh, can I?
But you can't write. The point is not to speak. You can't write, bro. You come on. I don't like when people don't stick to the assignment, bro. Stick to the assignment, bro. You cheated.
Thank you. Or, I don't know why I'm yelling. Thank you. Thank you. It was cute.
She said, I don't know why I'm yelling. Yeah, Shawty funny, bro. She funny.
But I think in my head, I'm thinking like, okay, I'm at a coffee shop. I'm studying. I have my headphones on. And like, somebody like passes me a note. It was kind of cute. It was like wholesome.
Now artificial intelligence can generate ad creatives automatically.
Oh, we're hugging. Okay, this is...
Buddy, you gotta do better than that one. Man's went for the hug. And who...
Wonderful. That was a nice, warm bear hug. Yeah. Is there more? Do I get more than a hug or... Thanks.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
So far, I was right with my predictions. The first two did well. This one did not. Wait, did I say he would do well? No, I said he wouldn't do well. I remember. So, you see, my predictions are right so far. Because what was that? What was... Whenever you're in this situation, you do this, bro. You know it's over. It's wraps. It's wraps. It's done. Any sexual attraction she had to up to that point is dead when you do this sign, bro. This sign is a universal, ha ha, I'm fucked. Type.
Oh, are you Christian too? Or, oh, sorry. Nice firm handshake. Okay. I feel like we're just miming. Okay. Oh, okay. That was pretty good. That's good miming.
Oh. Bro, this is clusterfuck. Yo, my predictions are so right so far. I told y'all he doesn't have a reason whatsoever, and I was right entirely, bro. That was the worst thing I've ever seen.
Okay. No, that's fine. I played along because it was fun. He's a great mimer, but
I'm missing the high five. It's raps, bro.
Like, am I supposed to feel something? Because I just felt very dry. Like, I'm like, okay.
Told you. What else is next? But I tell you about my mans, bro. My mans is funny. I've been right every single time, bro. And that last part I said was the guy thinks he's good, but he's not. So watch me be right about that one too, bro. I've been on the dot, bro. Just a dead shot, bro. Red, what's it called? What's that? Red eye? When you hit the dart in the middle, what's that called? Red dot? Jackpot? Bullseye. Bro, why did that take me so long?
I mean, yeah, I accept. I do. Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, we got the...
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here's the tomfoolery we've been waiting for, bro.
You looking for something, or... Oh, okay. A little puppy dog...
What? What I tell y'all, bro? This man think he's smooth. Why does he remind me of Drake? I don't know why this man reminds me of Drake, bro.
Okay, I guess.
Yo, listen, bro. I've been right on. I hit the target every single one, bro. Told you. The first two, good. Middle one, not so much. The two middle ones, not so much. I said that. That one, the one with the hat, I told y'all, he might be funny. He might be able to save this thing. He might be able to clinch it all. Right now, I got the black boy winning. The black guy. Only black guy here. Well, no, he's black too. the only dark skin here. I got him winning. Now when you see she tried, he tried to be smooth, do that. Do better.
I personally am like a physical touch person. I don't know if everybody else is. So on me, that worked. Okay, I'm going to put you 3. Because hers was cute. A little letter, but it wasn't really Riz. But it was adorable. It was like wholesome. So I think that's like a good median. You mimed. Are you from Paris? Is this like a French thing, like the miming? Okay, but last.
Oof. That's tough.
Proposal. Cute. Is it Riz though? Or did you just get on one knee?
I mean, I caught that Riz. Come on, don't do my mans like that. Fat Boy Surf Club? I didn't even check his hat. Fat Boy Surf Club. Okay. Where did he get that hat? Is that a real company? Fat Boy Surf Club? I wonder.
I don't even know either. I'm gonna put you 4th. It was still so cute. You gave me the hug, right? I'll put you 2. Because the hug was nice. It was like a nice little like friendly thing. Actually, no, I'm gonna put you further down. Because I'm realizing like if I didn't know you and you just came up to me and hugged me, I would call the nearest police station. Because it was still like friendly and you give great hugs. Love letter can go here. Heart can go here. The hand kiss, it was cute. It was cute. It was the most like...
Bro, she just liked the way mans look, bro. The hand kiss would have been fine if he did that straight up. If he did that as the first thing, that would make sense, feel me? But then the heart, and then he like, I gotta do something else. Wait, am I judging too much? I don't know, whatever.
Contact-ish I got. And it was very, like, wholesome. It was giving, like, 1950s. Maybe.
I think she just liked the way my mans look. I don't think the Riz had nothing to do with it. She is not basing it off of Riz. I think as soon as she saw him smile, she was like, whatever.
Good. Paris, proposal, bear hug, letter, heart, hand gestures, kiss on the hand.
Okay.
That's pretty good, right?
Good list.
Hi, what's up? I'm Moose.
Nice to meet you,
it's
Moose.
It's so nice to meet you. It's a pleasure.
Moose. Who else is called Moose? Isn't that guy from Hannah Montana called Moose? Hannah Montana ass name.
Your smile is like just brightening my day. Like this room is right, but you brighten my day with that smile.
Thank you.
So I actually have a little secret that I have to tell you.
What's the secret?
Which is that actually I came all the way here from a place that you might know just to get some time with you, which is Toronto.
Oh, that really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, they said if he wanted to, he would, and I did, so I could. I went all the way on a.
Yo, what? Wait, we're not back. What did man say?
Oh. Yeah. Look, they said if he wanted to, he would, and I did, so I could.
Yeah. I hate Drake fans. I hate Drake. He's a Drake fan for sure. I like Drake too. Drake is number one, but do not take your personality from Drake. Every Drake fan, all the guys out there that be trying to use Drake lyrics and rhyming to get females, bro, stop. Please, on behalf of all other Drake fans, you are embarrassing us, bro. What are you doing, bro?
All the way on a flight just to come here and spend some time with you.
Wow, so. Are you from Toronto?
Yeah, where are you from?
Toronto.
Are you? Oh my God.
Well, I live like a few cities.
You said Ontario, Canada, so I know that's not the 6.
No, I'm from Durham, but like nobody.
That's not the 6. You're from Ontario, so I know that's not 6. You say you from Ontario, I know that's not a lake.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'm just jealous of this dude. I'm just clowning him. But why are you saying like
he's from Ontario, I know that.
Okay, what do you do for fun? How do you enjoy your life?
How do you enjoy your life?
I like playing piano.
That's very nice.
I want to learn guitar, though.
You could do some piano, and I could sing some vocals for you.
Okay, you sing?
Yeah, I can sing a little bit.
Of course he's a singer. Of course he is. What other profession does this man would have, bro? Okay, what, you think this man's a plumber? Hell nah.
You want me to sing for you right now? I mean, I don't know if I could do all that.
If you wanted to, he would.
Oh, damn. It's like...
Damn. Yo, she flipped it back. All right, okay. Okay, Deb, I see you, bro. Put him on the spot, bro. Talk. Yo, you can't talk and not walk the walk. I agree with her, bro. Spit your shit. You were singing, right?
Speaking other languages?
Tu parles
français?
Oui, je parle français.
Oh, ouais,
je parle français. Did you like French version?
Non. Je parle français aussi. Whatever. But no one talks about that. Whatever. Je parle français aussi, comme si.
J'étudie le langue à...
Oh, à l'école?
Non. By myself.
Like Duolingo?
No, I learn by myself,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, it's super. Yeah, your French is good.
It's not bad. I speak Arabic too, you know.
Like okay.
I got multiple languages. Oh,
you're speaking
it
now?
Yeah.
Yo, Shadi thought he was having a stroke. Yo, that code switch was crazy.
The thing that I can speak is your love languages.
Oh.
So I gotta know what those is. I know you like physical touch.
Yeah, that's physical evident. Touch is pretty good.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna be in Toronto, so I'm gonna see you there.
Are you actually from Toronto?
I swear to God. I told you, I flew all the way out here just to meet you.
I don't know, bro. It depends on her. But like I said, this man, at least he's confident. At least he's confident. Is this effective? It depends on the female. This is a very hit or miss approach. Very confident. Pull up to her, you know, a couple jokes, you know, try to impress her with some languages, you know, he doing his thing, I can't hate on it, but depends on the female. I don't know if this would work for everybody, you know what I'm saying, but being confident is always going to put you, at least he's going to be above number 4 for sure. Anyways.
I'm Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Nice to meet you. Okay, you didn't like my letter?
I loved it. It was.
It seemed like you hated my letter.
It was okay, but it wasn't like, it didn't make me feel anything.
Okay, fine. Well, I have more things written down. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a chance that I riz you, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we fall in love. And
yes.
We get married.
Yes.
And then you turn out to be like a monster.
Okay.
Right?
Following.
Right? Has that ever happened to you?
Sure, yeah.
Have you guys ever dated someone who turned out to be a monster?
Oh, yeah.
Debatably.
Yeah? Everyone?
Monster's strong.
So I don't want that to happen again,
yeah,
right?
Never.
So I put together a pre-rit.
What is this man on, bro? Is he on Adderall, bro? Why is he? It's like, this is like Ben Shapiro Riz.
Can you put that here? Pre-Riz interview exam?
I didn't study it.
Okay. What prescription medications are you on?
Guys,
it's a joke. It's a joke. The
problem. Niggas got nervous. Like, whoa.
Me too. The proctor can't make a joke. It's fine. Okay, real questions. You ready? What's the favorite thing? What's your favorite thing about yourself?
Never mind, bro. I thought this man had a riz. Maybe I was wrong, bro. This man is crashing and burning right now. And that joke would have landed. It would have landed if he let it pass. But the fact that, bro, you can't. When you come back and say, oh, I was just joking, that ruins the joke, bro. At least stand 10 toes on your joke. Don't make a joke and then not back it up, bro. If I make a joke, I gotta back it up 24/7, bro. Because at least, you know, at least. Worst case scenario, if the joke doesn't land, like, at least I'm on my shit. Like, I know I'm joking, you feel me? And I'll be surprised if you don't know I'm joking. But the fact that he's like, oh, I was just joking, that ruins the joke. That makes things, like, 10 times worse.
I think I'm pretty open-minded.
It's good quality.
Yeah.
Good quality.
I hope. That's good.
I'm rocking with that.
Yo, stop asking for the man's approval, bro. It's about you and her, bro. Why you keep looking back at your mans, bro? They not gonna help you raise her up.
Do you guys mind? Okay, last time you cried, and why?
Okay, I cried this morning.
You cried this morning?
Yeah.
Because you were nervous for this? But why did you actually cry this morning?
I got my period.
Okay, I feel like that's worthy.
Yeah, of and okay. I was like, I wanted to wait till like next week, but it came early, and I'm like,
You can never choose.
You can't choose.
From what I understand, you can never choose.
Exactly, you would know, because you get all the time, right?
Well, you know, I hear things.
You too.
He a little funny. I don't know. I might have been wrong. He turned back on me. He risen me up.
Yeah, I didn't really get the approach. Like, I get it was an
hit or miss. That would have worked on me, but you know, he not risen me up.
Well, quick preface for the fellas: this is not for the faint of heart or the best way to riz a girl. You should probably just get to know her. But
bro, he. Bro is already regretting. He's like, he's mid-riz and he's already regretting his own riz, bro. I've never seen this before. He apologized for the riz before it even happened, bro. This is how I know. This is gonna be a spectacle. This is gonna be a spectacle of non-riz. This is gonna be negative riz. The fact that he already said, yo, this is not the best way. Pulled up. This is not the best way to do it. I'm just gonna let y'all know right now. Like, what this man got planned, bro?
Okay. I'm gonna freestyle a little something for you.
Okay, period, do it.
I don't usually freestyle this close or like serenade.
Second closer?
Yeah, let's do it again.
Just look at
damn, damn, you way too.
No music, no nothing. Cause they added the music, bro. So I know it was awkward in that bit.
Yeah. Damn, damn, you way too fine. Nah. Yeah, yeah. Damn, Deb, you way too fine. You ain't no damn nah. You a f***ing damn diamond. So tell me what you like, yeah. Tell me what you like.
I like reading books.
Yeah, she like reading books.
Romance and novels.
So I'm real, man. You know I'm going full throttle. In the Camry, in the whip, man. You know she a model. Got the model bottle body. I would have to tell Shadi that you looking too fine for me to ever
be there. We saw it.
Yeah, you looking damn lovely. And tell me, do you like that bubbly?
I love that bubbly.
Yeah, and you know that I love how bubbly.
The guy from Toronto did more rhyming in his fucking speech about how she's not from Toronto than he's doing in the whole song. He did more rhyming than bro right here, bro. So what's his thought process here? Like, when, how is the rap gonna end? Is he, how long is this? This is like a minute. This is a long rap.
Yes, and she got them lips, and she got them eyes, man. I'd love to give her a kiss, but I don't know if I got.
You said lips and eyes, and then you said kiss. You feel me? So you should have said eyes first. I don't know. That structure didn't work for me. Damn, this guy is like really grinding my gears.
Yes, but is because you know I gotta be up in.
Yo, you see that? Yeah.
So if I got all the riz, but
is. Yeah, my man's right here. He knows this is not going well. He said, yo, bro. He said, bro, this is not good. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. I don't want to hear him again, ever again. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here, bro. You're going last, bro. If the man's in blue sweater, the blonde Kurt Cobain type looking motherfucker that's in there, if he don't do worse than you, you are lost, bro. Sorry to tell you. Because I know my man's not going to fold. Man's with the Fat Boy Club hat not going to fold. My dark skinned man not going to fold like that. You feel me? So you're guaranteed last unless bro in the long blue sweater folds entirely. But you are dead last. I hope you know, bro.
Like that. No, that was really good. For a freestyle, I was like, no. Oh, was I allowed to do that?
Bro got a prop? No way. Where the mans get prop, bro? I love soccer, bro. Yo, this would have worked on me.
You're all good. Thank you. My ball rolled over here. Hi, my name's Aye.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Deb.
Nice to meet you, Deb. You have gorgeous eyes, by the way.
Thank you.
Not to be that guy, where did you get your earrings? Those are really nice.
Claire's.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I got my ears pierced there when I was a kid.
From Claire's? Yes. Only one piercing?
No, both.
Oh wow.
So where are you from?
Okay. You see what I'm, this is Riz right here. First of all, he got a prop already set up. Then my ball rolled over here. Sorry. Excuse me. my ball rolled over. My bad. But hey, how you doing? And now he gets a little compliment on a you know, a piece of what she doing. If she had a tattoo, it would have been, oh, I like your tattoo, you feel me? So he already established a little thing, a little compliment. Oh, thank you. But it wasn't a compliment on her looks, you feel me? It wasn't typical. It was something of her choice, something she chose to wear, you feel me? So now she's like, oh, okay, he a little more than meets the eye. And then he related to it, talking about, oh, she said, I got that Claire's. He said, bro, I got my ears pierced at Claire's too. Now you see common ground, like, oh, really? A little relatability. It's, yo, y'all not getting this, bro. This man's is, He it's a chess piece right now, bro. He moving his pieces strategically, bro. Watch this. Watch my man's cook. He cooking.
From Ontario, Canada. Wait, where are you from?
I'm from Cali. I'm from the Bay. But I actually was visiting the Midwest just recently. Girl, I got you. So am I coming to Ontario? Because you got a storm right now.
Yeah, you coming to Ontario. Okay. I'm flying that storm.
So what's your favorite activity?
You see what I'm saying? My man's in there.
I like reading.
What's your favorite last book that you read?
It's a romance. It's kind of like a Wattpad.
Are you believing I wouldn't know the book?
Yeah, but it's like, do you know what smut is? No, like
smut?
Like, okay.
Crazy. Now she's an embarrassed one. Now we're gonna see how my mans take the situation. Cause it's a little embarrassing talking about I like smut. So that's her hobby, reading smut novels. Hobby like a hop. whatever. I can't judge. You know, I can't judge.
So, how long are you in town for?
I'm leaving in 6 hours.
Well, well, after this will be done in like 2 hours. Mm-hmm. Then are you one of those people that gets to the airport like early, or you like the chance?
I like the chance. I like the thrill of almost missing my flight.
That is what I'm talking about. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking, right? We wrap this thing up. These guys are great.
Yeah.
But like, you should pick me for sure.
For sure.
I figure we go out, we have some drinks. Do you drink?
I do.
No
swearing.
Fantastic, that's amazing. So I say we go get some drinks somewhere in Hollywood, and then we'll like hit a few spots, gradually getting closer to the airport.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay. Yo, first of all, that means Rat Man definitely laughs. Cause my man's is doing better than the last man's, feel me?
Planning, it's pre-planning.
Yeah,
right?
I like this. You're organized.
And we'll get to know each other without cameras in the room, so that we can get like serious. We can say profanity.
Ooh, like what?
Like fuck shit, damn shit, damn fuck. Ooh, that's a bad one. I'm sorry.
That was a bad one.
I'm sorry.
That's a lot to beep out. Sorry, editors.
No, but we do that. We have some drinks. We have a great time. I drop you off at your flight. You go there. You're like, damn, I had so much fun. You're gonna be like, I missed my flight. And then we continue to drink and have a great day.
Okay.
The rest of the day.
I mean, yeah. And then you book my next flight. Cause
sure, why not?
You made me miss this one.
I can do that. That's not a problem.
Hey, he didn't do bad. That was not bad. My man did his thing. He set up the little date, you know what I'm saying? A lot better than Mr. Rap.
I just thought he was funny. I'm a big banter person, so the fact that he was able to like go off of me really well, I was into it.
Wow, I love this white void we're in right now. Jack, nice to meet you.
I know. Nice to meet you, Jack.
You know, fun fact, you're actually not allowed to like greet me if you're on a plane.
Why?
Because if like someone walks up to me and says hi, Jack, everyone on the plane's gonna start like freaking out.
I don't get it.
Maybe I need to like broaden my horizons. I need to start reading smut though, honestly.
Oh my god.
What was the last smut thing you read?
Okay, well.
Was it like a your name kind of thing?
Yeah, like YN?
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, what do you know about but like.
I know.
Bro, no way is man's gonna go first just cause he a weirdo like her, bro. Just cause he. Bro. I'm gonna be mad as hell if she gives him. If she puts him above 4 just because he also reads smut, bro. Just because he's a weirdo like her. That does not mean he's deserving of being the Riz King in this thing right here.
No, I don't
read
smut.
You read Wattpad smut.
No, I used to. Okay.
Oh!
When I was like 14, I was like really into Sonic the Hedgehog, and I'll just leave it at that.
Bro was sexually attracted to some hedgehogs, bro. Oh man, that is crazy, bro. Bro was reading Shadow and Knuckles and Tails Wattpad fiction, man. Oh my god. Ugh. What's wrong with these guys, man? But this her type. Look, this her type. This her type of mans. I can already tell. This her type of mans. This her type of mans. Oh, for real? Sonic. She was saying, I fuck with that.
Okay.
Is this doing anything? Is this doing anything right now?
Yeah.
What is this?
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I had the exact same reaction, bro. Insane. That's insane, bro.
So anyway, smut. Nah, keep it running. I got it.
Okay.
You do not got it, brother. Just move on, bro. Let's move on. Everybody already knows you're reading Sonic the Hedgehog. Fan fictions, bro. You can, do not give it more time, bro. Damn, yo, Rap Man's might have been saved of being last. I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Rap Man's definitely. Yo, now it's a 50-50. I thought the man's with the rap was definitely gonna be last. But like I said, man's might have folded. It's a 50-50 chance right now, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see.
And suck out to me as like a clear last place. No offense. All impressive. But Joe Goldberg.
Have you never? Oh really? Yeah, I mean he wasn't great. That's true. Yeah, no, that's respectable. That's respectable. I thought it was gonna be my rap man's, but maybe she thought that it took balls to do that. It did take balls to do that. So yeah, give it to my. Some shawty said Joe Goldberg. Lokito, you do get off that vibe, buddy.
Seen you?
He's a serial killer.
Have you seen
oh, cool.
Me? I'll put you. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And yes, honestly, you seem sweet, and you're very good looking. So, like you know, it was the exam quiz.
That's fine. I think I gotta protect my own. Who I riz, and I don't think you can ever be too careful.
Yeah.
So I'm fine with this.
I'm gonna be honest.
This prefer... feels like you protecting yourself from being a monster.
Oh my god.
Hey, bro, might do a little comeback, a little last second heave.
I'm gonna let you stay there for fifth.
That's okay.
It was cute, but it didn't really.
Okay, respectable. Rap Man's better be next, bro. Do not put my man's Fat Boy Club. He deserved to be a little higher than four. Come on now.
A lot of people won't agree with me, but I'm gonna get you two to switch.
Who wouldn't agree with you?
Damn.
I loved the rap. It was so impressive.
It's too gimmicky. Like, I'd rather just get to know you.
Yeah. I guess that's kind of like where I was going. But like, if I was like Simon Cowell on like America's Got Talent, I would definitely hit the golden buzzer. But I didn't feel any like buzz inside of me. Like, there's a better way to word that. Simon there's definitely Cowell a better way to word buzz? Like that.
She a free guy. Yeah.
And the rap was insane. I'm probably gonna like you gotta record that and send it to me because I need some ego boosts.
Stop overhyping. You ain't gotta lie to my mans, bro. Just you overhyping a little too much. Okay, I understand. You do it a little too much now.
Ain't no way I'm gonna finish a song for fourth place, bro.
hey man. I like this man. I like this man.
Landon.
Yes.
I think I'm gonna leave you there. I thought you were really funny, and that's kind of just like my type in people.
Completely fine. Are we still getting drinks after this, though?
Yeah. Are you gonna buy my flight after you make me miss it?
Sure. That's completely fine with me. You know, I'm okay with that. You know, I'm in the middle, kind of. Plus, those two that were next to me, they were some good looking fellows, all right. And I am I operate off personality.
Hey man, work with your strengths, man. Hey, that's all you gotta say. Work with your strengths, man. Hey, I ain't mad at you.
Go with where your heart wants. Go with what your heart wants.
I think I'm gonna. I think I'm gonna go with you, Aye, for first place.
Oh, bro, messed up. Bro messed up with go what your heart wants. Like, he thought he had it in the bag, but Shadi said, yo, don't give me that attitude.
Hey, listen, three languages, second place, okay? That's cool with me. I'm still at the top of the ladder.
But I put...
I told y'all he brought up them languages just to flex, bro. What does that have to do with anything, bro? I told y'all he brought that shit up just to flex his... Bro, je parle français aussi. Eh? Tu pas spécial, hein?
Second, only because it started to feel forced halfway through it. It kind of felt like he searched up like how to raise a girl, Google, WikiHow, and then did that on me. But it was so wholesome. Both of you guys are so like wholesome, but yours just felt so like natural and like comfortable.
Yeah.
So you're my first place for this episode, I guess.
Appreciate that. Mwah. Amazing feeling. A little shocking, I won't lie. I mean, you know, between a rapper, notepad, I mean, it was
stiff competition.
Bro, your only competition was my man's moose, bro. Stop playing. Okay. What was that about? Alright, guys. That was a very fun video to watch. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun reacting to this. I had a jolly good time. And, yeah. Stay rizzy, boys. Nemo Gaines out.
Fuck all the love, bitch, I got my chops in order. Got a lot about the quarter. I'm rocking quality shit that your dad wear. Fuck out your feels, ain't no cash there. I'm with Frosty, dodging ops in the whip. Fairly Odd Bitch and she granting my wishes. All your hoes want me, I'm cut like a brick. Flipping a Pinot, I'm milking the zips. Set a field goal for my dog and he kicked it. Cup is so dirty, got me speaking gibberish. Gave my dog a buck for the job and he finished it. I'm on a big wave, I'm